First two contestants are in the ring. This Royal Rumble is underway.
One of the most unpredictable matches in WWE. Strange bedfellows and backstabbing are common sights here.
That'll turn your lights out. Turning the tables.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
To the crowd.
Suplex. Boom. What impact by the modern day Maharaja. On the shoulders and a slam. Big boot. Here we go.
Swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Nice side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. And Julius gets met with a response. Clothesline.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He's got a lot of work left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully he doesn't absorb too much more punishment.
Someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
How does it affect a superstar's psyche to be eliminated here?
Well, it's a big opportunity you lose. The Sun will be joining many other eliminated competitors. You can argue that their misery loves company.
Sitting next to you, I know exactly how that feels.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Who's gonna enter next?
Win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the pro. And rolls him off.
holds him off. This could be it. Elimination time.
Straight to the cranium.
hooked up.
And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Thanks for coming. And oh, days.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
Six.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly top.
Seen him.
And look. There's Cena.
That was great. Cody has been eliminated.
And will apply even more punishment to his opponent before potential elimination.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Put some.
Oh, man, that was a thing of beauty. Right into a snapmare.
He went right into that.
Well, the torch on the knee. Kicks will break it. Look at this. Hooker's attack gets reversed. Jumping clothesline. What agility. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Suplex.
And security finds his mark.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
From attacks to that area.
And Brett getting it.
Thanks for.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
We've seen Bret Hart make some big comebacks
and he'll need to do it again. That's a miracle.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Hooked up. Shin breaker.
Ruthless striking.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Right in the kidney. And Cena with the worm. Placed into the corner.
Getting ready to set one up.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. Buster. Thunderous.
Ooh.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Could be the end here. corner of the ring. Punch right to the face.
Listen to this crowd counting it to an end.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Right for him.
Now, the tap has been eliminated.
Strike to the back. has got one.
Boom. An uppercut. Nasty. Blows right to the body.
It's two on one.
Turn next. Oh, did you hear the impact?
That's it.
Jimmy Uso has been eliminated.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael. Bouncing all the way to the outside.
He's been placed in the corner now.
As their opponent in the corner, a little reverse action, and there's a splash.
Big punch finds its mark.
Uh-oh, this could be it.
Great trouble here. Can he get a full lock there?
Submission secured. The spine's in a compromised position. I think he just wants to make.
Look at this. That's a great escape.
Back elbow blows that one out.
That'll do it. The Irish cross. There's one. Headbutt.
Sheamus with the Irish curse backbreaker. And a broad kick. Good night.
Ooh, got first into the knee.
He gets sent down to the floor.
T-Bar has been eliminated.
Stomping.
Hoisted up into a backbreaker.
And looks still like holding on.
There's more to come.
A second one.
Close line. Oh, Boogeyman. Setting him up. Oh, this is great.
Boogie slam by Boogeyman. Boogeyman with his grip cinched in.
Juncture, there has to be some way to see any match
from the top.
Out of the way.
Nobody home. Play out with a power slam.
Sharp punch.
That puts Moss on his heels.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. Now is no time for Boogeyman to hold back. Great presence of mind by Moss. Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch. Treating the torso to you.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Unleashed might and force.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Could soften him up for that toss over the top.
That's a great escape. Oh. Could very well get dumped out of here. Oh, sent flying.
Oh,
this match may be nearing its limit.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Oh, look at that knees.
Precision strikes. Oh, mad count. Oh, with the punchline. Oh, bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of him.
Trying to apply even more punishment to his opponent before potential elimination.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Chuck slam!
Landing.
We could have an elimination here. for a counter.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this. And...
Jackhammer by Madcap! Oh, Madcap! With the punchline! Oh, man! Ouch!
Boogeyman with his grip cinched in
with the boogeyman!
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Into that corner, battling to stay alive now. Getting tossed.
These two Sheamus has been eliminated. There is no room for mistakes.
This was Saxton right now.
Don't wish that upon me, Michael. Here it comes.
Boogie slam. This is over.
Into the corner now.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Into a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.